another legend was pristine, nurtured by him from thick and thin. The fir-tree always pleased my eye, up till the day for her to die. And every beast that ran galore was her most dearest of friends. And so it pains me so much more to tell you how the story ends. And then whose her name my country call, cut down her in her dazzling prime, and brought her ever-withering corpse back home for his children to admire.